on! Now, why would anyone want to do a thing like that?
So, so dangerous.
And you couldn't see that coming. Stupid people do stupid things.
This is fun! I feel like a young girl again!
Pardon me. Terribly sorry. I beg your pardon.
Get away from me! Touch me again and I'll kick you where it hurts with my heels. Filth. Absolute filth. Apologize this instant.
Excuse you?
Oh, please get lost.
How dare you?
Oh, yuck! You better not have scratched it. Did you just touch my car?
Get away from my car.
Would you get out of the damn way?
What are you waiting for? Move!
You could have killed me with that thing.
Do you have eyes in that head of yours, or is it all fat?
How rude. I can have that taken away.
Well, dear, I'll see you later.
Au revoir, boy.
I have to attend some grown-up business. Goodbye.
This is ridiculously provincial. Frankly, the locals are as frightening as the carnies.
Somebody help! I need assistance!
I won't let you get away. Blame it on PMS. I don't care.
You're gonna wish I bought cheap shoes when I beat you senseless with my heels. I'm not afraid of you, you spineless shell of a human being. If I find you, I'll strangle you with my very well-toned thighs.
Oh, I give up. Good for me, giving up an exciting city life to come here for an illicit love affair. It's obvious from all the expensive gifts he buys me that he loves me.
I'm really too good for that man, or any man with less than 9 figures. If it wasn't for him, I'd never stay in this place. He'd be lost without me. One day he'll send the kids to that boarding school and come with me. The good thing about moving to a small town is that I'm the most beautiful woman here.
I come from a good family, and I don't have to put up with this. It was the biggest mistake of my life to move here.
Would someone tell me what's going on?
Superb job.
That was well done.
Ah, that reminds me.
So, at any rate,
anywho, I hear some boys at that school find me irresistibly sexy. It's just terrible. Someone told me Mr. Sullivan watches me from afar, longingly. I think he wants to be a teacher when he grows up so he can beat bad children. How brave.
This child told me nerds do not get beaten when they grow up.
How naive. He told me he'd tell his wife once their anniversary had passed. Apparently, the kids at the school fight each other all the time.
They must have let the kids from the school come to town. There are brats everywhere.
The cold of winter is awful when you're alone.
Apparently, the quarterback of the Bulworth Bulls is a handsome lad. For some reason, everything seems particularly peaceful these days.
I heard it was a student from Bulworth who painted that thing on City Hall.
It is appalling.
Nah, you're not serious.
How precious.
I'm just too good for my job. What a waste.
I feel so underappreciated. I used to be cultured and interesting before I came here.
I don't think he'll ever tell his wife she's ugly and old, and that's why he loves me.
No need to be concerned. Try therapy.
Dear, it really doesn't sound so bad. I'm still talking to you.
Everything will be fine. Now, can we talk about me?
I wasn't really listening, but hang in there.
This place is for ignorant people with no hope or aspirations whatsoever. Children today have no respect for their teachers because we don't spank them. Parents should realize all children plan on murdering their parents at one point.
The cashiers were so rude today, as if they have the same social status I do.
Be well.
Goodbye.
Au revoir.
My waist size is exactly the same as it was on my sweet 16 birthday. I think he's finally going to pop his wife so he can be with me.
I love cashmere. And cashmere loves me.
I was always the pretty one, the smart one, the good one, the kind one.
That is wonderful, really.
I am so happy for you.
How delightful.
Have you ever indulged in reciting an entire Shakespearean play before a mirror?
Did you ever make fun of someone at their funeral?
Have you ever made it to the semifinals of the Mr. and Miss Teen Pineapple Pageant?
Did you enjoy purging the deliciously fatty foods at the carnival last year?
Yes, of course.
I have not had the chance to, most regretfully.
Indeed, yes. As should all ladies of good standing.
No, but I dream about it sometimes.
Frankly, it's disgusting! Don't be a brat! Didn't your mother teach you any manners? Stop that now!
I was being civilized until now, not anymore!
I can hurt you badly!
Think I can't maim you? Look at me!
You do not touch my face, you pathetic little thing! I am going to teach you a lesson!
I want to go home. I need to be taken care of. I'm so tragic.
But how could you?
I should have never come to this town. I thought small towns were safe.
You don't know what pain is. I'm going to make you suffer.
This is for not respecting ladies.
I should have done this sooner.
I'm all for capital punishment in schools, you know.
It'll be my word against yours. Are you insane?
How dare you spit on me?
This is surprisingly entertaining.
Please, get him like you mean it.
Do you call this a fight?
What's this?
Where did that come from?
What I like about the freak show is it makes everyone else look good.
Take this, dear.
Hello.
Why, hello.
Hello, hello.
You're beautiful and sexy, and one day he'll leave her for good. They don't have a chance, dear. Not a chance. You look like a smart boy. I'm sure you'll get it. I'm sure you're a clever fellow, so I won't have to repeat myself. Dear boy, I need your help. Excuse me, young man, would you help me for a moment?
Excuse me? This is an outrage! Did you just... You absolute savage! Get out of here!
Boo!
You're a pathetic joke.
Someone should break every bone in his body.
A real rat.
Go back to your little school, child. Don't flatter yourself, boy. You're much too young. Run along.
Hello there, young man.
Hello to you, young man.
What a pleasant young man.
Don't you dare! You'll be very sorry very soon.
How exciting.
Oh, my little heart is beating so fast.
What a sad excuse for...
Well, anything.
Is that the best this town can do?
How could you possibly do this? Have you no shame? You scared the panties off me.
Oh, dear.
Oh, my. How rancid. That's... Yuck.
It's so hard when practically everything looks good on you. How am I to choose? I am like every designer's dream girl. Too bad I gave up modeling for books. I should buy the dress that fat pig was wearing, just so she can see how much prettier it looks on me. I think I'm too pretty for these clothes. It's too bad, really.
Is that absolutely necessary? Must you make everything around you ugly? Go back to your cage this instant. Where did you get that face? Please put it away. It's hazardous. Nice to see special ed classes are helping you. I hope you don't have a mirror, Shavu. It is frightening. You can be anything you want to be, except successful. Do you know that you'll never get anywhere in life?
Did you know I enjoy torturing small animals?
I am so convincing when I say it was self-defense to the police.
Here, let me scratch your eyeballs out with my nails. Do you want to suffocate on my heels?
You're dressed like a scarecrow. Very amusing.
Your hair is the reason we should shave all school children's heads.
Why are you wearing your grandmother's shoes, dear?
So young and you already have prison tattoos.
Waste of air is what you are.
Yes, yes, of course, idiot.
Don't bother me, child.
Do your parents know what you're doing? The feeling is mutual, you inbred ape. So proud you learned all those words.
Now, can you spell all those words?
This is why animals shouldn't be taught to speak.
So sad. You don't even know you're nothing, and will always be nothing.
Your parents must be so proud, if you know who they are, that is.
Why do you put that thing on your head, dear?
Come over here, child. It's this way. Please follow me, young man.
I'm much obliged, young man.
Why, thank you.
Merci, you're so kind.
Where do you think you're going, child? Don't be deaf, boy. That's not the right way. What are you doing out? There is no reason for you to be out now. You should be in bed saying your prayers. Shame on you. You stay right there. You're not going anywhere. Do not move!
You know better than that.
This is what stupid people do.
This sort of thing confirms you're nothing. Zero.
You should not be here.
You're not supposed to be here.
Do you know that we shoot trespassers?
Excuse me, what do you think you're doing?
Why aren't you in class? What else could you possibly want to be doing?
Go to class or I'll tell your parents you did whatever I decide you did.
Shouldn't you be in class pretending to be learning something?
This can't be happening!